Namaskaram. Very good evening to all the Telugu media friends. every time I come here, I think it's been a while. Last I came here for Rakshasan promotion, I think. Thank you so much for being here. I would like to start with thanking Nandini Reddy Garu and Srikant Garu for being here. It's a huge honor. I'm a huge fan of Nandini Reddy Garu's movies. We have very few female directors in our South film industry, and she's one of the best. So I think nobody else could have done this, and we are so happy. Well, Ade has been a long, tough, beautiful journey. Ade came to me at a point where I thought there were a lot of synopses I was reading at that point of time, and I was telling my manager that, you know, that I think I have to find an alternative career. I have to quit movies because all the script that was coming to me was a lot of lies, you know. Either it was some same formula of a success film, you know, copying that formula, masala movies, or when it comes to content-driven films or female-centric films, it would be about women empowerment or sacrificing mother or a sacrificing wife. You know, it was the same old formula. And I said, you know, how long can we keep lying to the audience? We have to show some realities that are happening in the society. And why can't our movies say truth? And why can't we stick to that? And that's when Ratnakumar sent me the synopsis and I read